Hello viewer, today sharing sad news with you that Willis Reed has died at age of 80. If you are new our channel, please subscribe it. The MBS on morning following the news that Willis Reed has died at the age of 80, leaving basketball without one of its greatest legends of all times. Among many other things, Reed was considered the great captain of New York Knicks, who won the France only two titles in 1980 and 1973. Thanks for watching.